Connor Zary will center a line with Sharon Govich and Huberto on the wing, and that means that Kuzmenko moves into Zary's spot with Kadri and Pospisil as this one is underway. Glad to have you with us. TELUS Flames hockey. A bounce all the way back to the Winnipeg blue line. And Dylan DeMello has control. Throws a long pass up the middle. Blocked by Shillington, and he'll take off with it. Leads three Flames on the left. Shillington, ready and scores! First of the year for Oliver Shillington. Makes it 1-0 Calgary. And that was a beauty.
But then watch how easily he splits the D. Dylan and Pionk, and they're caught on a change. Dylan was coming out late. Late change for the Jets, and Shillington recognized that, went right down Main Street, and a beautiful backhand.
Back to Josh Morrissey, fed across. Connor's pass, tipped in front, broken up by Tanev. He tapped the puck away from danger. Morrissey back at the line. Shifley. Down low, Velarde put it front. Connor stopped by Murphy, scored on the rebound. Sneaks through. And it was tapped in by Monahan, I believe. And Sean Monahan, who got his first as a Jet on Saturday, gets his second against his old team and makes it 1-1.
And a good play at the top. And this is the same setup they had Saturday versus Vancouver. A little bit different in the end when it comes back to Monahan just putting in the rebound, but that's almost identical to the setup where they scored two goals Saturday on the power play. So that was something to watch for. Monahan scoring goals in consecutive games now for the Jets.
So two as a Jet, 15 on the year for Monahan. Yeah, great to see him back in form, Kelly. You wonder with all the injuries. I mean, it wasn't just the hips. He had all sorts of issues over the years, and nice to see him healthy.
I agree. I'm sure he had his doubts as well.
There's a long shot tipped on. Willem Markstrom fights off the score very well. And it's Monahan again. His second of the period. And 2-1 Winnipeg with the lead.
Markstrom makes the save. And take a look at Monahan. Just goes off to the right of Markstrom. Sort of hides in the weeds and then comes sneaking back into the action. There's four Flames there, but nobody takes any of the sticks away of the Jets, and quickly the Jets have a 2-1 lead.
Leaves it for DeMello. Steered in by Monahan. Slowed down by Markstrom. Shillington pressure. That's stolen. Wraparound touched up by Markstrom. Ball trying to tuck it under his goaltender.
He only played 10:52 on Saturday. He's 9 games now without a point. Only 1 point in his last 12.
Back to the line of Morrissey. Shifley from the circle. Side of the goal tipped in front. Flipped on ball. Markstrom made a pass save. Monahan looking for the hat trick goal. Here's Connor. Ricochets. Monahan scores. First period hat trick for Sean Monahan. And it's 3-1 Winnipeg.
That they had success Saturday. There it was. That was how Monahan scored his goal on Saturday. In the bumper position here, it's a shot that goes off Velarde and then right back up front to Sean Monahan. That's so hard to defend against because it's unpredictable. You don't expect the shot to go off the player unsuspectingly. Velarde right out front. And there's Sean Monahan, as you said earlier, on the first goal, Rick.
Mahal's pass finds its way over to Blake Coleman. Lifted in. Backlund steps around Pion. Gets the puck to the other side. Played in front. Coleman scores. Mangiapane with the setup. Blake Coleman brings the Flames back with a one. And that ties his career high with his 22nd goal of the season.
With their defense, got to get pucks in behind the defense and get in on the forecheck. That's what Backlund does. Gets it to Mangiapane, and Coleman goes quickly to the front of the net. That was perfectly executed. Very, very simple. But get the puck behind the D, get in on the forecheck. One half step behind, and all of a sudden it's a 3-2 game.
Puck tipped out, picked up by Backlund. Here's Mangiapane. Backlund in front. Hell of a penalty coming up. Backlund in one. And then a great chance here for Backlund. Draws the penalty. Gets to a loose puck up the boards for Monahan. It might be a 2-on-1 with Barron. Monahan has 3 in the first. Monahan. Glove save, Markstrom. That close to a 4-goal first period for Monahan, and Markstrom says no.
Sean Monahan had a two-on-one shorthanded as well. He chose to pass. And
the back one. Pass in front. Bounces off Hellebuck right to Sharon Govich, but it hopped away as he tried to shoot. Now pass Mangiapane in the backhand. Hellebuck makes the save. Shut down the five-hole. Thank you. Good to hear. Jacob's close.
Great to hear.
Maybe see him on Thursday against the Bruins.
Wouldn't that be something? Yes.
Second period underway, and right off the faceoff, the Jets proceed to ice the puck. Played to center, intercepted Morrissey, puts it right back in again. There's Weegar. Around the boards for Dewar. Too far. Morrissey keeps it onside. Nemesnikov turning, shot, hit traffic in front. They stop Markstrom off Barrett on the rebound.
Really nice to get to know him from Kindersley, Saskatchewan. Lives in the lower mainland now.
Flames get set up on the power play. Huberto with a pass to Kuzmenko. Back to Huberto. Weegar. Kuzmenko's in front. They score! Tipped in the slot. Nazem Kadri ties it up the crease. And the Flames power play delivers.
And here's an example of it. So it goes high to low, back to high, and watch Weegar once again just sip that through. Kadri in perfect position in the high slot. Watch that target, perfect by Weegar. Hit that target that Kadri is presenting. Redirects that behind Hellebuck, and we've got a tie game.
Sandberg banks it ahead for Cole Perfetti. Back to Sandberg with a bit of room. Back to Perfetti. Stopped by Markstrom with a rebound just wide. Cleaned up by Kadri. That was close. Kadri skates the puck out.
With this chance, Sandberg joins the rush and then throws it right back in the slot to Perfetti. Perfetti tries to get Markstrom to go to his right and then open up the
Manitoba viewers, and I want to thank the person that sent to my ex.
That was a nice move by Sharon Govich. Pass in front. Anderson. Huber scores! Jonathan Huberto makes it 4-3 Calgary.
Zone. There's a great block by Mackenzie Weegar. Then he chips the puck out to Sharon Govich. Watch this play. He's going to get right back to Rasmus Anderson. It goes off Sean McMonahan. And Rasmus Anderson with the nice little dangle right there, freezing Hellebuck. They get a lucky break, though, because it does go off Sean Monahan, who's in terrific position but can't handle it.
Backlund, Coleman. Backlund, Mangiapane, Coleman. Across, tip back in front. Here's Pahal. Stopped by Hellebuck. Top of the crease, able to make the save and hang on. Run of 34 consecutive games. It ended on January 20th, but 34 consecutive games where they gave up three or fewer as a team. Well, that's the second longest run of that kind. Popped up to Pahal, who steals it center and puts it right back in for Calgary.
What a great read by Pahal. He knew Shefty was going up that left wall.
There's a pass in front by Pospisil. Scheifele, that's off the skate. Kadri put a lot of the backhand. Knocked down to his knees, makes a pass to the corner. Nemesnikov takes a hit. Tannen's out of the box. No shots on that power play. Flames kill it off. Kadri steals the puck, and away he goes. Out with Mangiapane. Kadri cuts to the middle. Still with it. Mangiapane scores! Goal after the penalty kill, and the Flames take a 5-3 lead.
But it's a 2-on-2, and the Flames kill off the penalty. Great play by Kadri there to strip Perfetti of the puck. But this is just simple coverage, and they get lost. Ehlers is a forward getting caught defensively with Morrissey back there, and they just create a little bit of confusion. Kadri to Mangiapane, and that's just a beautiful pass from Kadri right onto the table.
Monahan, he's got three. Up on the forecheck, Anderson back first. Lifts the puck up. Kadri, empty net. Kadri scores!
Exiting the zone, watch this play getting away from Sean Monahan and just lob the puck into the neutral zone. And Nazem Kadri is not a chance. He's going to miss that one.
And they score five unanswered. and steer this one home. 6-3 or 5-0.